Luigi said to give you this, so here, take it.
There's a new high on the street. Goes by the name of Spank. Some wise guy's been introducing this trash to my girls down Portland Harbor. Go and introduce a bat to his face. Then take his car, respray it. I want compensation for this insult!
You need a little help navigating life's trouble spots. That's when I discovered Equinox.
After the divorce and losing little Tommy, life was getting me down. I couldn't focus on anything.
Don't use flight, kids.
City that can hear my voice, please call the show right now. This is an SOS going out across the city. Sounds pretty serious.
Ah, but the killer bees are nothing compared to ants. You can't kill them. They're like sheep that are going to take over.
All right, thanks, caller. Ants, killer bees, bad people, what's plaguing you? Call now. Chatterbox, hello, you're on the air.
Yes. I'd like to say something about these damn people on train cuts. The city hammer on and on into their cell phones. I'm really glad to get to hear about what you're having for dinner. What we do is turn them up, put them on an island. I am the president of a group called Citizens Raging Against Phones.
Crap?
Exactly.
Your organization's called Crap. What kind of moron are you? You want to round people up for using a phone? But you're calling up on a phone to tell the world about it. I mean, how many people are there in this crap?
Citizens are raging against phones, Laszlo.
How many people?
There are three of us. It's hard organizing meetings without the phone, though. We've had to resort to carrier pigeons and they keep disappearing.
What are you speaking to me on? What's that in your hand?
I am not the problem. You are, and you're perpetuating the downfall of mankind. Liberty City was great before phones ruined everything.
Liberty City was a church, a cow pasture, and three houses when the telephone was invented.
Liar!
You're the liar.
Liar, liar, pants on fire.
Stupid.
Nanny, nanny, boo-boo. Get your head to doo-doo.
Oh, we're going to commercial.
Is your job affecting your health? Do you become fatigued? Does working take time away from family and social events like watching wrestling? There's an easy solution. Sue your boss. See, the great thing about this country is you can sue anyone for pretty much anything, and you'll probably win, or at least get a settlement. At the firm of Rakin and Ponser Personal Injury Attorneys, we can show you how falling down and howling like a sissy can result in a large damage award from your employer. We also specialize in awards for injuries suffered in auto, bus, and train accidents, and can even train you to throw yourself in front of a bus and pretend to be injured. Hey, that's why they pay for insurance. Call the law offices of Rakin and Ponser and get ready to enjoy a life of luxury.
All right, we're back on Chatterbox. Let's go to the chatter line here. Hello, caller. You're on Chatterbox.
Laszlo, I just wanted to make your viewers aware that...
Okay.
Combo, what am I gonna do? Hey, I gotta talk to you. All right, Mick, I'll talk to you later. How you doing, kid? The Don's son, Joey Leone. He wants some action from his regular girl, Misty. Go pick her up at Hepburn Heights, but watch yourself. That's Diablo turf. Then run her over to his garage in Trenton and make it quick. Joey ain't the kind you keep waiting. Remember, this is your foot in the door. So keep your eyes on the road and off Misty.
I'll be with you in a minute, Sparkplug. Hey, I'm Joey. Luigi said you were reliable, so come back later. There might be some work for you. All right?
I'm my soul is just a blot of sin. Think I just bring the living from fucking. And it's just a second of your rotting. Come down. Don't stop the money rock. Yeah, just till dark in the morning come. are warriors.
Some Diablo scumbag has been pimping his scuzzy bitches in my backyard. Go and take care of things for me. If you need a piece, go around back of Amnu Nation opposite the subway.
Luigi said you'd need a piece, so go around the back of the shop. I left you a 9 in the yard.